Hi, this video is about how to make a subscribe button on YouTube using annotations. Do you want to get more subscribers to your YouTube channel? More subscribers equals more views, and more views equals more potential customers.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
You can add a small subscribe button across all the videos on your channel by using in-video programming. Click on this tutorial to find out how to do it. The problem of using the image in in-video programming is that it's much too small to be seen by your viewers. So how can you grab the attention of your viewers so they can subscribe to your channel? Here are the steps to make a subscribe button on YouTube using annotations.
Log into YouTube channel, click on your profile, create a studio, video manager, click on the video that you wish to add the subscribe button to, click edit, click annotations, select the location where you want to add the subscribe button. In this case, you want to add it to the very end, click add annotation, click note. See the banner has been added to the top left here, but you can move it down to the bottom right. You can enlarge it by moving the corners, add a text to your cursor in a box. You can enlarge it, make this 28. Click on the paint bucket, select red so you can see it clearly. You can move it around here a bit, and I've got a click here to subscribe on the bottom right hand corner of my video. Now if you want to extend it to all the way to the end of the video, just drag this timeline. Now you can add your subscribe link by clicking on link, then click the drop down box, select subscribe, add your channel name, click save, click publish. Let's check the video. Let's go down to about 15, and here you've got the click here to subscribe button. Click on that, and make sure you're logged out of your YouTube channel so you can see the subscribe button. When somebody clicks on the subscribe button will pop up and they can subscribe.
That's it. Here's a tip to get your viewers to take action. Ask them to subscribe while pointing to the subscribe button. And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video.